hi guys. Yesterday we did do the filming and I couldn't upload all of the videos, so we're back out here today just to do a quick kind of bit of welding so that Effie can do the bits and pieces she needs to on my phone, so obviously it'll make life a lot easier. This was her first couple of practice goes yesterday. Obviously quite splattery at first because she's moving too quick, and then she slowly got a bit better at slowly welding so that you can get a bit more flow. She's going to practice doing a square, a line and some dots there, but I'll show you what she did yesterday. So yesterday, I'll show you the picture. Well, she's got a video of her welding last night, and her name's Effie, so we've done a capital E there. So there's still some holes within the joins, but the joins did used to look like this side, so we're going to do this side today as well, do those bits there. She's going to practice on her little plate there as well, and then the final piece will be cut these two little side sections here, there and there. I'll cut them out so that we're welding with us rectangular sections. And the final thing hopefully will be for her to weld those two in. So stick with us and we'll see how we go. Now you're going to have to turn your body to suit. Or...
Body?
Yeah. There you go. Have a look then. Right, we'll move on to your letter next.
Okay.
Yeah? Is that good? Look where you've welded. See where you need to get more central. Come some more to your left. No. The end of the gun. Try and work towards your body in a straight line, babe. You're not standing in front of it. That's it. Take your time. Move over slightly to your left with the actual end of the gun. That's it, so your centre, that's it. It's almost as though you're covering it so you can't see it. See, you're too far to the right, so move to your left. Still too far to the right. No, now you've made the end stick.
Yeah.
Right, so she's just gonna sort out these few little bits on this side first. Right, off you go then. You got too close. Well, a little top tip, got a bucket of water there, so if you're doing any small bits and pieces, it's always good just to cool the bits off once you've welded it before handling it. So Effie's now got her letter. Show us it then. So what have you done then? Tell Daddy, what did you do?
I welded two holes on each line.
Yeah.
And then
you can point to it. Show us what you did.
One hole there, one hole there.
Yeah.
And a hole there, hole there, a hole there, and a hole there. Then I did three dots in the middle of each one.
To join it up.
To join it.
And then Daddy done the grinding, didn't he?
Yeah.
You happy with that?
Yeah.
So what we're going to do with that next? We're going to... What do you want to do with that next? You want to...
Fill in the gaps that yeah. I've missed.
Yeah, but then once we've done that, you want... What do you want to do with it? You want
to paint it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Cool. Right, and we're going to try and do a bit on the car, aren't we?
Yeah.
Okay, let's get to that then.
Okay. Go on in. Well. I'll help you on this bit. Guidance. Go on. Well. Just a little bit. Just less pressure. Well. And then just keep doing it. Stand up for me. And just bend over like that to do it, okay? Well. Little dot at a time. Go on, you can do that now between the dots. Yeah, move on up. Well, you're holding it too long, it's going to start melting holes in it. You need to just go quickly.
Yeah.
That'll help you with the trigger, just go. Like that, quicker ones.
Okay,
yeah, do you understand? See, there's still a hole, you need to fill the hole.
Yeah.
No, look, you see daylight through there?
Here.
Yeah.
Ready?
Try and come around the corner a bit, like that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, it's stuck to the end a minute. Oh, there you go, it's come undone there. On the corner there. Yeah. Right, stop it there, Zach. There you go.
Like it?
Yeah, right. Let me just put the clamp off. Now, the hardest bit is going to be go close to the edge there, in line with this bit coming down.
Yeah.
And do a dot for me there.
Ready?
Where the corner meets.
Uh-huh.
Let me help you guide it. There, just one little. That's it. Now move over. And again. There you go. That's that one done. Now I need to come down a little bit.
Filming?
Still filming there.
Ready?
Yeah. That'll do. You want to do the bottom one? What did we just do at the top? You need to do the same at the bottom. So you start in that corner, come this way. Take your time. Okay. Excuse me, no, stop a minute.
What?
Keep your mask down. Keep your mask down.
Yeah.
Right, start on this outside corner. Just do a quick little dot.
Yeah.
No, on the outside edge.
Yeah.
Yeah. Bit higher. Don't go too mad with it. Right, you're going down the side again. Keep your mask on. And get rid of that. Start again. Wait, the end's broken.
It's a bit nice.
Yeah. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Slow down. Getting too close. Come up a bit. A bit more. Right, let's hold it there then.